Hey guys, how's it going? I don't normally do flashlight videos, but I have been a collector for a very long time. I actually started collecting flashlights before knives, if you believe that. Here's an example. Some of you old school flashlight guys will recognize this one. It's got a funny name, but it's a Ra Clicky. R-A, and clicky is obviously because it has a click button. But this is one of the early ones. Very good flashlight, very well made. It's a keeper. And here we have a Novatak EDC 120. Very good tactical flashlight, programmable. And this one here was made before the company went to shit and started making them over in China. Excellent flashlight. This is my nightstand light. Very reliable. Very bright. And I'll show you just a couple more here. There's a Phoenix. One of the early Phoenix flashlights. And they're still making really good flashlights, by the way. And they're actually on the cutting edge of flashlights. They are always improving their stuff. Here's one on the low end, not low end, but on the lower price end. Solar Force. This one's a tactical. Very good flashlight for the money. I actually have one of these mounted on the side of my AR-15 as a weapon light. Pretty good. Alright, let's get to what we're looking at today. This is the first flashlight I've bought in a long time. Probably why I'm making a video, because I'm kind of excited about it. Nightcore EC11. And that 900 lumens right there, that's only going to happen if you get a high output battery, such as this. You don't have to get the Nightcore brand, but this is what the site had that I ordered the light from. IMR battery technology. They're very high output. So let's get into this box and see what's in there. I know you love the unboxings. Here's a little holster, pouch, whatever you want to call it. You can put it on your belt. It's got a, you can put it on with Velcro, or you can slide your belt through, or you can hook it on your loadout vest, or on your duty belt, whatever. I probably won't use it. Here's an accessory bag. You've got, I don't know, you probably can't see everything in there, but it's got a lanyard. Pretty cool one, actually, with a Nightcore name on it and everything. You've got extra O-rings for the tail cap and the front end of the battery tube, I believe. And probably can't see it in there, but it's got a pocket clip that clips on the flashlight. I'll probably put that on after this review. So let's see here. Manual. I don't know what the hell that is. Here's the flashlight. Holy crap, that's small. That's what she said. Just kidding. As you can see, this one's controlled by buttons on the side of the flashlight head. I've never had one like this. That's kind of why I've bought it. So there is no tail caps push button. Kind of odd for me, but we'll see if I like it or not. So let's load up this battery. Hopefully it's charged from the factory. Here's a look at your Nightcore IMR battery. It's basically half of an 18650. And this light also comes with a spacer in the battery tube in case you want to use regular CR123s or rechargeable 123s. That takes up some of the slot because they're smaller. This is rechargeable too, by the way. Alright, let's see, let's fire this puppy up. Now this does have a red LED in there. I don't know if you can see where, you'll see it in a minute. When you connect the battery, it tells you the voltage of the battery. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that means it's 3.8 volts. So this battery does probably need a charge. It should be a little bit over 4.2, but it's still going to work for my purposes today. So let's turn this on. And that's extremely bright. Oh, hey, is that bright? Yeah, I love doing that. Anyway, that's extremely bright. And you change the modes with the button towards the front of the head there. It looks like a little menu on there. Change your modes. There's low. Probably can't see that. I'm pointing it in the wrong direction. Medium, high, and what you'd call probably turbo. This thing's bright. And you also have, you can use the red LED for your night vision, where you don't want to wake people up or whatever. That's not showing up very good on there, but there's little red LEDs in there. That looks pretty cool. But yeah, I'm not going to show you all the modes right now. Because, like I said, there's a ton of videos of these out there. But it seems like a great light to me. Just want to give you a look at it. And that's about all I have to say about that. Have a good one, guys. Let's see what happens here. Whoops. God damn you, motherfucker. Son of a bitch.